Silak and Golsi Yilmaz got married with each other. Onur Silak is a very famous Turkish actor. Before this, he got married with a very famous Turkish actress, Tuba Büyükaslan, in 2011. The couple secretly got married in Paris. They also have the two beautiful twin daughters, Toprak and Maya. But their marriage did not last long and they got divorced in 2017. They did not disclose the reason of their divorce. Onur Silak, after getting divorced from Tuba Büyükaslan, dated his manager, Gözde Yılmaz. The couple recently became the parents of a baby boy. They named their son Ali Silak. Before this, the couple never confirmed their marriage. On the birthday of Onur Silak, Gözde Yılmaz shared this picture. She shared their wedding picture on his birthday with the caption, "Happy birthday, my love." Tuba Büyükaslan and Onur Silak stayed in a relationship for 6 years. After their divorce, Tuba Büyükaslan got the custody of her daughter.